Greetings, fellow audience. Welcome back to the Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall as a Mage. We are a regiment of Castle Wayrest, and we are going inside it to complete a mainline quest, which is, well, essentially something that a delivery for Prince Helseth, essentially. Now, I will be saving multiple times before I complete the quest. By the way, it's raining and thundering here like anything, so apologies for the background noise. At any rate, let's go ahead and address this mission then. That actually took a long time to load, I don't know why. And the frame seemed to have taken a hit, for whatever reason. Now, we are free to roam Castle Wayrest for the most part. The only things that are not free are the doors right there. And that main hall over there. Holy hell, can we like get some frames back in here? Yeah, so this is essentially Prince Helseth, and he has a delivery assignment for us. Now, thing is, after I accept this assignment, I am going to rest every now and then. Not rest, but just save every now and then, because, well, the contents of his delivery are a little secretive, and if you open his letters and read them, you're essentially asking for trouble, and the quest is gonna get failed. At any rate, let's talk to him then. I need a courier, strange blood, but no common jelly armed, excuse me there. But no common jelly armed, gas headed box of a mercenary will do. I have a letter of utmost importance to be delivered to a high dignitary who will be defended against unwelcome intrusion. In return for this, I will not only reward you with an amulet, but also put in a positive word for you with the King and Queen of Wayrest, but I will give you some information on the affair with Daggerfall I doubt you would receive elsewhere. Does this sound like an agreeable arrangement? Now, here's the funny thing. I think this entire dialogue is because of a mod that I'm using. I forgot which mod, but it's on the mod list in the description of the playlist. But yeah, because in the original game, I even just declined this quest because I thought that it was a standard run-of-the-mill courier quest. In the original game, he just asks, I need someone to deliver a parcel, and that's it. Or rather, deliver a letter, or deliver something. And that's literally it. He does not elaborate on it like this. So, I mean, that's just one of the ways, I guess, the mod, one of the mods actually fix the things, fix one of the problems with the original Daggerfall, and I like it. I really do like it. It's quite good to see that, actually. So yeah, so this definitely looks like a main quest thing. In the original game, it did not. So, there are lots of people who have accidentally just, you know, refused this quest. I don't know if it actually gives us location of anything important, though, but let's see. Excellent. Meet me here this time tomorrow, and I will give you the letter and the name and location of the recipient. Okay, so basically, it's 12 o'clock and I need to meet you here tomorrow, right then. Oh my god, frames, please, come back. I need you, frames. Don't do me like this. Now, I could just loiter here for a long time, but I do not exactly want to do that, so I'll just go ahead and go back out into, well, the world. Right, and frames are back, thankfully, for now, at least. Let us hole up in a tavern, the first one that we can find. Are there any taverns here? Seems to be rows of houses, and that's sort of expected of a... What temple is this? Order of the Hour, right. I think that's like, maybe they worship Akatosh, but I'm not sure, actually. I look for a, this one right there. So yeah, after I receive the letter, I'll be making the save, and I'll be reading the contents. Now, the only reason that I'm doing that is because I'm not going to fail the quest. If you read the contents, you will fail the quest. it's actually one of the more rare occasions or instances in this game where you can fail quests for just reading letters. Typically the game does not do that, but in this case it will. And the only reason that I'm reading the letter is because I want to know what's in it. I haven't actually completed this quest yet, I just bought it for myself when I was searching for motivation to actually play the game previously. At any rate, let's get some fowl, why not? Okay, and let us rent a room for the day. 4 gold pieces, alright. So we shall rest here for 23 hours. So yeah, this quest is sort of a strange one. It's one of those quests where you don't really know what can happen. I just hope I don't get jumped by a zombie on the way out. I've got full... That's not where we go. This is most likely the door, yes. Okay, traveling now to... Should be that way, I think. No, the other way. Excuse me, yeah. Right. Right, this is where we go, and we go and meet Prince Helseth. I honestly don't know how this quest is gonna go, but I think it's gonna go fine. But let's see, he did talk about how the letter, you know, how the recipient doesn't exactly like people poking into his affairs. We'll change to foot, and let us move. Alright, we're inside. And the game is lagging again. I wonder if it's because of the lighting or something that my PC isn't able to handle currently. Mostly it's because of the lighting, to be honest, I guess. Maybe if I turn color boost off. I don't think I do need color boost at this point. Yeah, this looks fine as is. Did something for the dreams, but here we go, Prince Helseth. I guess I'll need to loiter here for another hour, maybe. Oh yeah, I can rest in dungeons. I accidentally slept here right in front of him. Oh, anyway, let's go. Oh, hello again, strange bird. Here's the letter. It is to be given to Lord Castellian, the head of the Elder Council, who is currently at his house, the Ashford residence in Wilderidge. I need the letter delivered and you back here in no later than 3 days. That is essential. Like I mentioned before, Lord Castellian values his privacy to an excess. Be prepared for some resistance at your arrival in the Ashford residence. I would ask that you not read the letter as it is private correspondence. If word of its contents gets out, I will blame you. Yeah. Now, we actually have got like a few choices here. Who are you? You must be a part of the royal family because you're a dark elf. Dark elf and... How do I put this? High Rock. Not exactly something that's prevalent. At any rate, we'll be casting a... Oh, whoops. Actually, let me save first. I'll save right here. And before I read the letter, here's what I'm gonna do. Prince of Wayrest, Castle Sentinel. Castle Sentinel? Oh yeah, right. Princess of Wayrest. Right, let us read this letter then. My dear Lord Castellian, sorry for the necessity of delivering this letter by the roughest possible service, but it would be unthinkable to approach you at the castle on such a delicate matter. I have long admired your loyalty to the crown and neutrality in internal affairs. Understand that I only want to save your dignity from a possibly embarrassing scenario. The problem rests in your sister, the Lady Pacifa, who thought she resides abroad, still communicates, who though she resides abroad, still communicates regularly with members of court. I understand and respect the depth of your sibling love and affection for one another, for in response to a curious inquiry of mine, Lady Pacifa sent me several touching letters penned in your hand. Okay, I see. Have you ever espied with delight a red berry half drowned in cream? So I dreamed of you, my dearest love. Pouring my soul into you, sweet for your touch, dear. My soul is quite forfeit. While you and I know the innocence of your fondness for the lady, the more prudentest of prudentest minds. Sorry, prudent. Prudent. Yeah, prudent minds. Excuse me there. At court, as you are aware, are inclined towards grotesque misinterpretation. Her husband, I understand, is famous for his jealous rages. I am of several minds in the matter, how to best avoid possible negative reaction, and would appreciate your response at the soonest possible opportunity. I will await you at Castle Wayrest, Helseth, Prince of Wayrest. Now that is one way to threaten somebody, and that is a really, really eloquent way with, you know, a really practiced use of gilded words to essentially blackmail somebody, which is coincidentally the name of this quest as well. It's called Blackmail. So with that, I'm done. Since we read the letter, we'll be failing this quest. So instead of that, let's just reload. Oops, not save. Load the game. Yeah, right here. Yeah. I almost screwed myself over there, and the game is lagging like anything called because we just loaded it. It's like a fresh load. At any rate, let us go ahead. Oh, wait, right. I wanted to cast teleport here, so let us go and do that. I'll set an anchor. Let's hope that did not aggro any of these people. It did not. Good. Yeah, it looks like these people are quite chill about using magic indoors. I guess that's fine. Alright. To Wayrest, and now where did we want to go again? Yeah, blackmailing Prince Helseth. Blackmailing Prince Helseth? Blackmail, rather. Wilderich. One day travel time? That's quite good actually. Not that bad. Alright, so we are looking for some place called the Ashton Residence, I do believe. Holiday Manor, the Ashford Residence in Wilderich. Right then. Now, we need to go around and just literally identify every single one of these houses. Any one of them could be the Ashton Residence. Residence. That is definitely a pub called the Red Dog, apparently. Residence. Fox and the Griffin. Not a residence, my bad. That's another residence. That is another residence. That is another residence. That is another residence. So for smaller places like these, you can actually go around and identify each and every single house individually. Although this doesn't seem to be that small a settlement. But still. Tristador's General Wares. This seems like a tavern. Yes, it is the King's Rascal. Nice name. Residence. You can either do this or you can just point at the door to check what it is. But doing that will require you to locate the door, which is another ordeal in and of itself. This seems to be true there. Ashford Residence, right here. Nice. So it does seem to have like a second story up there. I'm guessing that's where the man is, a third story as well. Damn. Okay, dungeon save right here. Someone calls out, come in. Okay, should I just, yeah, let's just wait and cast some invisibility while we're, you know, near the door here. Enter the spell points yet? How about now? No? How about now? Yeah, thank you. Alright, so I need to search for this man. That I'm supposed to blackmail. Most likely is up there. Oh, come on, you can climb. Not here from the looks of it. And who are we looking for again? Lord Castellian, right. I totally forgot. Yeah, there's even like a throne and everything there. Okay, the other two are probably led somewhere else. So I don't see any enemies right here, but yeah, could be that they were planning on disposing of me. It's like these houses are more or less meant to be somebody else's home, being the reason why. Ah, there he is, Lord Castellian. You wait while Lord Castellian reads the letter. His skin grows pale and his hand begins to shake. I see. Please wait while the banner responds to Prince Helseth. It only takes him a minute to write the response, which he then hands you. Right then. So I guess given the sensitive nature of this letter, since it's practically blackmail, it's sort of understandable why he wants this eliminated, because he doesn't want his secrets getting out. Right, that was that. No enemies found here. So let me just go ahead and read this letter here. I'll be reloading that save again, of course. Prince Helseth, I appreciate your kindness and I will meet you very shortly at your convenience, Lord Castellian. Right then, he has given into the blackmail. Let's load this again. Right then. Alright, let us then teleport back to... the Court of Wayrest, which is still lagging like anything. I guess it's because of all these light sources. My PC is really a potato, to be honest. Anyhow, here we go, Prince Helseth. Well done, strange bird. Your budding reputation appears to be deserved. Lord Castellian is quite pliable now. Anyway, here's the amulet I promised. Never let it be said that Prince Helseth is not a man of his bond. Oh yes, I promised to tell you something of the situation in Daggerfall. I suspect my family has more to do with it than is commonly known. We sent advisors to urge King Lysandus and King Cameron to mend their differences on the eve of the Battle of Pringane Field. Lysandus was disgustingly loyal to the Emperor, where Cameron was fighting for more autonomy. According to the advisor's report, they arrived too late because they were waylaid by the Orcs of Godfog en route. However, I have heard stories that at least some of our advisors arrived at Lysandus' tent and spoke to him briefly. At this time, I cannot say more. If I receive more information or the situation progresses, I will certainly send you word. Yes, so we have got like a... like an amulet here, which we can probably identify depending upon how many spell points we have, and that was that for Mission Blackmail. Like again, standard delivery mission, but yeah. Okay, she does not really want to. Okay, she's a member of the Mage's Guild? Interesting. It's always good to meet another member of the Mage's Guild. Right, a dark elf and a member of the Mage's Guild. Looks like a Wayrest born. Or a Wayrest. How do I put this? Yeah, a person from Wayrest being placed in the Mage's Guild. Well, Princess, thank you very much for your help. Bye. That was a bow, by the way. Okay, yeah, we can most likely identify what wanted to. Divine Insight. Right then. We wanted to identify both of these, right? So let's put both of them there. 0 out of 2 identified, of course. So then, with that, I've been done. I'm glad that none of these people mind the fact that we are, casting magic indoors. At any rate, this quest more or less does open up another quest line for us, which is... well, which we'll have to essentially come talk to Queen Perenzia for. And she's going to give us a quest line, quest where we essentially have to squash a publication of one of her raunchier titles. One of the more raunchier titles about her. So with that having been done, let us go ahead and... what the fuck just happened here? Excuse me? Wait, what's the console command for it again? Let me just go ahead and confirm it. Right, so I found out what the command is. It's supposed to be ground me. Yeah, let's see. Yeah. Nope. Ground me again, please. Okay, there's something going on here. And I don't really know what it is. Maybe it's because of the transparent windows mod. I think I might have to disable that mod because it has been causing a lot of issues for me. Let's try it again from this side. Nope. Right then. This is fine, but standing on the ground isn't apparently. Nope. Okay, just give me a second there. Right, so if I use levitate, levitate on, right, so now I should not fall through the void, and I can still clip through things, but I don't fall into the void anymore. Whatever happened to the background music there, I wonder? Maybe I haven't officially been loaded into this area of, you know, Wayrest is the reason why this is happening. At any rate, that was that for this mission. The next time we come back, we will be meeting each other in the court of Daggerfall, because I want to ask Cassandra about any information that she might have about the letters and get the main quest started now that I'm officially level 5. In the meantime, I am waiting for a zombie to assault me anytime soon. Maybe that only happens after I'm level 7, I'm not certain. I think it only happens after I'm level 7, the soul of the Lich questline. But so the story that they told you is pretty much what is mentioned in the Daggerfall Chronicles as well. Except, can I not change transportation while I'm levitating? I guess not. Slow levitating all over the place. At least I'm falling through the cracks, you know. That's sort of counterproductive. Either I feel like that guy, the ghost of King Lysandus, doing all of this. Anyway, so yeah, the next time we come back, we will see each other in the court of Daggerfall and get a kickstart for this main quest. And once that is done, we'll return to, you know, the side quest of the Mage's Guild and the Order. What's the name of the Order? The Order of Arkay, right. So until then, take care. Fare thee well, fellow things.